Dominikos Theotokopoulos, most widely known as El Greco, was a Greek painter, sculptor, and architect. El Greco was a nickname, a reference to his Greek origin, and the artist normally signed his paintings with his full birth name in Greek letters. El Greco trained before traveling at age 26 to Venice, as other Greek artists had done. In 1570, he moved to Rome, where he opened a workshop and executed a series of works. In 1577, he moved to Toledo, where he lived and worked until his death. In Toledo, El Greco's dramatic and expressionistic style was met with puzzlement by his contemporaries, but found appreciation by the 20th century. El Greco is regarded as a precursor of both expressionism and cubism. While his personality and works were a source of inspiration for poets and writers. El Greco regarded color as the most important and the most ungovernable element of painting, and declared that color had primacy over form. A painter who visited El Greco in 1611 wrote that the painter liked the colors crude and unmixed in great blots as a boastful display of his dexterity.
In this arresting portrait, El Greco has not only depicted the physiognomy of the caballero, but also captured the very essence of his status and ideals. The knight is shown committing his whole being, body and soul, to a higher principle, one which is directed ultimately to God. The gesture of placing the right hand on the left side of the chest, the heart, signaled not only respect, but also a declaration of intent that would be upheld as a matter of honor. Although he stares at us with his right eye, he's looking through us rather than at us. The viewer is imagined to be a direct witness to the solemn ritual and is made aware of the noble status and chivalric ideals of this caballero. He, in turn, demands to be respected for his virtue and high rank. This was the central picture of the altarpiece of the Augustinian College in Madrid, a seminary founded under the spiritual inspiration of the devout preacher and renowned court writer Alonso de Orozco. In 1596, El Greco was commissioned to create the main altarpiece of the church, which he finished in 1600. The key documents for it are unknown, but all the indications are that it comprised a lower level with the Annunciation. During the time in which the altarpiece was being painted, El Greco embarked upon the most characteristically individual stage of his career, producing his most extreme stylistic elements. He conceived all his scenes in highly claustrophobic spaces, which are heightened by the vertical format of his canvas. The use of color, cold, intense, and highly contrasted, likewise becomes a fundamental element of the extraordinary vision expressed in each episode. As the central theme of the altarpiece, the Annunciation had to be the most significant and engaging work of the composition.